Burton here. Figured I'd go through the things I had to do to get this Zero street legal. It's now inspected. You can see the inspection sticker down there on the lower right. I had to put a mirror on it. This is a mirror that Brandon gave me, and it doesn't like the wind at all. It's very flimsy. I need to figure out a way to keep it from moving around so much. Thankfully, I have a Revu helmet, and the Revu has a lovely rear view system. I had to put a... Oh, that's warm. A headlight. Oh, that feels good. Headlight on the front. This is an 8700 Evolution JW speaker light. I do have the passing lights to go on the side, but I figured not bother in making a special mount for it, which I had to do. I made the special mount. You might have seen me make this special mount. And then I had to bend this special mount. You can see here, it's bent now. It wasn't pointing straight, even fully adjusted down. And now it kind of is, and it can still vibrate loose, so I need to put Loctite on stuff. Brake switch. So I got a brake switch. This is off of an RD350, or it's made for an RD350. It just slides right in. I did have to take out the rubber stopper, so it's just pure metal on metal here. That's pretty cool. You have to bring it in about this far, which on this brake, you're already braking pretty hard. So there's no mistake, but the lights will come on now. Rear banjo bolt switch. It had some issues when it wasn't working, essentially. Turns out there was air in the line. So I reverse fed with a syringe brake fluid this way until it cleared the air bubble, and now it works. So when you press the brakes, they go. You cannot lock up the rear brakes. I tried at lower speeds. It just doesn't work. This is just my tether, in case you're wondering. It hooks to my hit air vest here. I had to put the rear spade thingy back on the bike. That was a little complex because it's a very tight fit. And there is a bracket up in here, where my finger's pointing, that I essentially had to screw to the seat last in order to do that. You could see turbo, didn't take that off, that's still on there. Had to put a rear brake light on. That's wired up. I have a temporary license plate light underneath here, and it looks like it needs to be glued into position or better taped. Right now it's just taped, it's temporary. I had to make this license plate holder. So I've welded this, it's three pieces, 1, 2, 3. And the first one I made didn't work out too well. This one angles just right, so the light hits it. New tires, put new tires, it had slicks on it. Brakes were good. The brakes, I think they squeal a little when you're accelerating, or I should say decelerating. But other than that, it's pretty good. Oh, and I had to make this plate. So I made this plate. It's pretty perfect size, fits really well. And that's about it. If you have questions, feel free to ask.